Hello again, and welcome back to another AC tutorial. If you are looking for a powerful way to connect your ActiveCampaign’s workflows to your Facebook custom audiences, you are in the right place. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can use ActiveCampaign’s built-in deep data integrations to sync your contacts from your ActiveCampaign’s account to your ads manager without the need of any third-party or middleware softwares. By the end of this video, you'll be able to have a similar system where you can remarket your contacts with hyper-relevant ads on all Meta platforms. Now, if you're ready, open your account and let's get started. From your main dashboard, you're gonna go into the left-hand side menu and click into Settings. Then, you're gonna click into Integrations. Now, you're gonna see a button on the right-hand corner called Add an integration. You're gonna click into it and the list will pop up with all the deep data integrations that ActiveCampaign possess. You're gonna see the Facebook integration at the very bottom. Once you click on it, ActiveCampaign is going to prompt you to log into your Facebook account. Give the necessary permissions so ActiveCampaign can manage your Facebook custom audiences. Then you'll be brought back into your ActiveCampaign's account and a window will pop up asking you to choose which ad account you want to attach to your ActiveCampaign's account. If you repeat this process multiple times, you can add more than one ad account to your ActiveCampaign. The next step, you just click into the Finish button and you see a new connection between ActiveCampaign's platform and your Facebook Ads Manager account. Now that you've finished the integration, you will be able to use all this data in two different ways. The first one is going to be to create new segments, and the second one is going to be in automations. The first one, you can go into build a new segment, and then two new conditions are available to you. Is in Facebook custom audience, or is not in Facebook custom audiences in your segment builder. In the automations part of it, you'll be able to use that in two different ways. Go into your automations, click into the plus button, now click into contact, and you'll be able to see two separate options. The first one is to add contacts to a custom audience, and the second one to remove contacts from a custom audience. Use that wisely, because you'll be able to remarket contacts, but also remove them from the custom audiences, reducing the frequency that they see your ads on their social media channels. To get the most out of this integration, here are some expert tips. First, use segmentation to only sync the most relevant clients. For example, create audiences for leads, for customers, and for high-value clients. Second, leverage tags and automations to keep your audiences dynamic and up to date. And last but not least, combine synced audiences with the Facebook Lookalike Audiences feature so you can expand your reach with similar high-quality prospects. With these strategies, your ads will perform better and drive more meaningful results. And that's it! Now that you learned the power of ActiveCampaign's deep data integrations, you will be able to take advantage of what you've learned today and implement into your marketing strategies, having a more holistic approach in a way that you're communicating with your audiences. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time!
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching!